My mom and I have picked up a new language, talking with pins in our mouth. Come to a new level of bonding. This is my mom. She came down from Sarasota, Florida, to help me get started on my first sewing project. She's from Honduras, so she learned how to sew from her mother and her grandmother, and she's pretty good. She made clothes for me growing up, so that was really cool. Anyways, we decided to get started on the curtains, and yesterday I made my first couple stitches, and this was my test curtain, which Jordan was really nice. He kept a straight face when I showed him. But this material is really thin, so it wasn't working very well with the Ultra Feed, which is an industrial, really powerful machine. So since then, we've gone to the fabric store and gotten some test fabric before we actually use this umbrella that we have, which is like $30 a yard. This is our first successful curtain project. Right now, I won't open it because it has some pins in it. I guess it can. Oh, just popped a pin. But anyways, we're playing around with putting some pleats in there on the top, as you can see, which means we'll need more fabric, but I kind of like the pleated look. Anyways, my mom has been really patient with me. I know not sewing is harder than sewing for her, so I've had to ask her to tell me with words and not pushing me over and taking the fabric from my hand. So anyways, I've learned a lot so far. I've become a lot more comfortable with all the little, you know, movements that you have to do, become more fluid. And I was reading a blog post the other day, and this girl said sewing should be called prepping, which is a lot like painting projects and woodworking projects. The actual sewing part is just zzz, zzz, really fun, but most of it is just measuring and remeasuring. So anyways, just want to show you guys our progress. It looks pretty good, I think. The material we have is like a nice aquamarine color. So hopefully pretty soon we'll show you the full cabin with all the windows covered. And thanks for following this arduous journey. See you guys.